Happy Valentine's Day from Solopress. We thought we'd like to get you in the mood for love by showing you how to make these brilliant 3D heart pixel cards. They've been designed by expert crafter Kate Keeley and they can be downloaded on Kate's blog at www.minieco.co.uk. First, download the templates and print it out, preferably onto a thin card, but thick paper will also work. Using some scissors, trim around the edge of the template. Using a craft knife and ruler, cut along the black lines. Using a blunt object and a ruler, score the grey lines. Make the four valley folds along the middle of the card and at the top of the heart. Slowly fold the top of the card inwards and the bottom half of the heart should begin to push out. Fold the card completely in half and smooth it down. Using glue or double-sided sticky tape, use a second piece of card to stick on the outside. Your pop-up pixel card is now complete.